Hi guys, today is February 19th, 2017. Best classical music here for today's masterpiece, the Ballad No. 1, Opus 23 by Frédéric Chopin. He wrote this ballad in 1831. During those years, he lived in Vienna, Austria. And as the war between his native land and the Russian Empire grew longer, so did his music become increasingly dramatic as a reflection of his feelings of loneliness. The Ballad No. 1 wasn't published until Chopin moved to Paris, where he dedicated it to Baron Nathaniel von Stockhausen. Chopin is known to be the creator of the ballad as a distinct genre, inspiring many musicians such as Liszt and Brahms to write their own ballads. Though the pieces seem to be entirely different between them, analysts have shown that the ballads share a number of traits like a mirror reexposition. The ballad is number one in G minor is one of the most popular Chopin pieces. I hope you enjoy listening to it. Don't forget to subscribe to get every day a new masterpiece in your inbox. If you have preference for tomorrow's one, please let us know in the comments below. If you like this ballad, you can buy a Best of Chopin CD for less than $8 by clicking the link in the description. Don't forget to subscribe to get every day a new masterpiece in your inbox. And if you have an idea for tomorrow's one, please let us know in the comments below.